Number two, and most importantly, why wasn't Ben Severson one of the bridesmaids?